Nothing happened to me, but this is one of my worst accidents. I was waiting for my mother to buy me snacks for elementary. Then I saw a dog going in my way, but I was afraid of dogs, so I ran away and crossed the street. Then I saw a tricycle going forward at me. At first I thought I died or something. Then I got up and seen nothing happened after getting hit by a tricycle. Turns out my bag saved me.